What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. That Division 2 grind is real, and in this video we're going to be showing you all of the gear combos and how you can actually obtain them. Now these are quite simple. Now when you're running around the map, you're going to see these kind of parachutes hanging in trees, hanging in buildings, all around the map. Now in the bottom of these parachutes is going to be an orange crate. If you would shoot this orange crate, it is going to open up and drop you a gear camo or gear die, whatever it is you guys call it. Now there is only 10 of these different gear dies out there, and there are many more of the orange crates that you can shoot in order to get those dies. So the first 10 crates you shoot are the only one that are going to be dropping you dies. After that, they're just going to drop you some high-end loot. So potentially this could be a farm method if you're trying to farm some loot, but in reality it'd be pretty slow if you're just trying to do this. Lots of fast traveling back and forth to get these. Now that's all the talking I'm going to be doing in this video. It's pretty self-explanatory. Find the parachutes, shoot the orange crate at the bottom of it, and pick up your loot, including a gear die. So as always guys, if this video helps you out, be sure to give it a like. Feel free to comment down below any questions you might have, and newcomers to the channel, make sure you hit that subscribe button for some more content coming out daily. Then as always guys, have a wonderful day.